Hey, I'm about to win this trend of freestyle challenge, right?
Yeah.
But y'all can tell that pussy ass nigga he can keep it verse. I don't want
Damn.
It. You about to get bad about a nigga with a squeaky voice, nigga. You trending. You better not let me catch you slipping.
What y'all might do to that line, man?
We might just beat you out that fendin'.
Might just beat that nigga head out.
Bro, being real don't cost a penny.
That shit don't cost shit, though.
These niggas hoes, that shit ridiculous.
You know you a hoe, nigga.
Bro, where you from? Them niggas killin'.
Bro, them niggas killin', I know.
So really, you can't be from
Memphis. All shit, pop shit.
Yeah. I'm on some boss shit. Ooh. Pulled up to the show.
What money bag?
He done got lost quick.
Damn.
You can ask every nigga in Orlando.
What?
Money bag, you a hoe.
What
ask anyone you know.
You,
they'll man. Tell you about the show.
Yeah.
We had a show, he didn't walk in the door. He had some pressure, I didn't even know. Only fake niggas gon' get exposed. You ain't street niggas, stay out the road. Play with the bomb and we gon' explode. You don't wanna see them all at your door. But I thought you was a real nigga.
Damn.
You tried to pay not to seal, nigga.
Damn.
Fuck you and every fan you got.
You
won't smoke and we gon' fan it out.
Yeah.
You want war, you better plan it out.
What?
I got choppers that I'm handing out.
Damn.
I thought you were just like me.
Damn.
Nigga, you ain't like me.
No.
You can have 100 million followers, but you don't have rank like me.
You trending.
Woo.
You better not let me catch you slipping.
What y'all might do to that line, man?
We might just beat you out that fendin'.
Might just beat that nigga head out.
Bro, being real don't cost a penny.
That shit don't cost shit, though.
These niggas hoes, that shit ridiculous.
You know you a hoe, nigga.
Bro, where you from? Them niggas killin'.
Them niggas killin', I know.
So really, you can't be
that money
Memphis.
You getting that shit to me.
No.
Your boss can come get a brick from me.
Yeah.
I built my hood off of dog food. Ralo the really made history.
Yeah.
Fuck every nigga that disagree.
Fuck.
Shoot the bitch up like I'm Pistol Pete.
Yeah.
I ain't you a nigga, you ain't me.
No.
You don't see no nigga fiend me.
No.
Why you leave that for CMG? Cause nigga, you ain't got no loyalty. We always seen niggas buy you shit.
Damn.
You ain't seen no nigga spoil you me.
No.
Shout out to all of my Haitian niggas.
Ooh.
You know them niggas my zoes.
Yeah.
They come to all of my shows.
Yeah.
I treat them niggas like the bros.
Yeah.
Tell them folk to free Jack, boy.
Fine, boy.
I know he ain't like a fat boy.
Yeah.
PJ told me that that nigga was soft.
Yeah.
Why the fuck that nigga at her?
Yeah.
I put your card.
Yeah.
Boy, you a hoe, but a good rapper.
Yeah.
And I'm in the streets.
What?
And we don't really fuck with too many rappers.
Rapping
you trending. You better not let me catch you slipping.
What y'all might do to that line, man?
We might just beat you out that fendin'.
Might just beat that nigga head out.
Bro, being real don't cost a penny.
That shit don't cost shit, though.
These niggas hoes, that shit ridiculous.
You know you a hoe, nigga.
Bro, where you from? Them niggas killin'.
Bro, them niggas killin', I know.
So really, you can't be from Memphis.
Hey, dawg.
Hey.
I been sending packs down there in Memphis all my motherfuckin' life, nigga.
Ralo gang.
And this a real nigga down there, dawg.
Paper route.
You don't act like one of them.
You from another motherfucking Memphis, boy.
Memphis in the motherfucking other country or some shit.
And before y'all puss ass fan right on my shit, I just want to tell you one thing. Fuck ya!
So this is what happened. We go to the show. They tell us the club closed at 2 o'clock. After we was notified that the club closed at 3 o'clock. So I say, cool. They just walked through that. Them people came in out to see me. Them people talking shit to me on Twitter. I gotta go in here and take these pictures and see these people. I was in the show. You know, bitches hugging me. You know, we having fun. We having a good time. I don't want no money back. Yo, to do his part. I go talk to the promoter. The promoter tell me, nah, Ralo, you crank this bitch up some more. You was doing good. You need to go back up there and do your show. I say, money back, your turn. He tell me Moneybagg, yo tried to pay him $7,500 not to let me in the club. I said, what kind of shit that is? That shit ain't cool, dog. I ain't had no smoke with him at all. I thought we was cool.